Hi everyone, so tonight I'm joined by Peter, who's been doing our 6 week transformation challenge. So I just wanted to basically catch up and find out how it's all went. See if we can go back though, to like prior to joining here. Yeah. Like, why did you want to join, or why did you want to make changes?
Just I was always bigger than that. I think I should be in terms of my size and that, but I'm not really strong in terms of health and stuff, but just Facebook popped up this transformation challenge and I was like, I should just go for it, because before I went on holiday in July or something like that, something else came up Facebook and I was like, I could go to that, a different type of gym. I was like, I should maybe go for this, and I've got holidays coming up and
right.
I'll just forget about it. And then after holiday, I think yourself and Facebook thing came up on Facebook, I was like, I'm just going to go for this, right. And said that, like, she was at, go for it, like,
right.
I think the commitment that you need to show when you come to something like that just says, I'm going to enjoy this, and I'm glad I did.
So, did you have any, frustrations or challenges,
past of trying to get in shape? Yeah, try healthy, like, anything healthy, but you don't really see any changes unless you really focus on it, and when I've got stuff in the garage that I used to do, there's all you rubbish in the garage and you can't get access to the equipment and you go, I'm just not doing nothing this week, and then with the kids and things like that, you end up struggling to fit in time. But like I said, there's so many ranges of different workouts you can go to, you can always fit something in, and you can juggle it time wise. So 6 o'clock class is perfect for me, because you get back home at 7 and then you're getting the kids ready for school, and it doesn't interfere much of it, and then you're feeling fresh when you get to work as well and ready for the day, sort of thing.
So I'm interested, I'm not gonna ask you this yet, but like, how's it the experience compared to what you thought it'd be like?
It's more of a sort of family, a community sort of thing than I thought it meant. I never really wanted to go to a gym, because just as a Ponsonator sort of thing, when you go in and you don't know anybody and there's just loads of mirrors and there's people there, beefcakes that are all working out, and you're like, it's not for me. Because you come into this club and everybody's the same sort of thing, they're all here just to make life better a wee bit and just challenge themselves, and I think that's for me, this is an ideal wee place for me. And it's just up the road as well, which ticks all the boxes, like it's close by. If it's in Kilmartin, you've obviously got to travel for that. I know a lot of people travel to get here, and that's even their commitment, but it's a great wee place for me in terms of being access and getting there quick.
Cool.
And I'm really enjoying it so far.
Cool. And how, I know it's only been 6 weeks, and it's great that you're going to be with us much longer than that.
My first club session tonight.
Just for people watching this, Peter's done his 6 weeks, but he's going to be staying with us for at least a year now, and he's actually progressed on to the Fit Body Club, which is kind of slightly more advanced programme. He just had his first session tonight. How do you? It's only been 6 weeks.
Yeah.
How do you feel different in yourself?
I've noticed a few things. My family and friends have noticed to me a wee bit sort of smaller. I feel like a wee bit more toned, sort of thing, and that's good. And to me, I still got a lot of changes to come. So, but even just to get a wee compliment here, you're looking a wee bit better than that. And energy wise, I feel a little better, sleep better, that kind of thing. And it's just slowly, step by step, I'm changing the nutrition, understanding what I need to be looking for in each meal, make sure I've got protein and vegetables and that kind of thing. So it's just getting that in, and you know yourself what you need to do the day just to get you high in terms of nutrition and things like that. So I'm getting high, I'm still learning, still enjoying it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to realise that it's a lifestyle change, it's not a quick wee thing.
And I think that's what is coming across to me, is that you seem to appreciate that, you know, it's not just 6 weeks and then that's everything you're not going to change your life in 6 weeks.
No.
You can make some life changing decisions, etc. But in terms of habits actually sticking, it obviously takes longer than that. But you seem to be kind of enjoying it enough.
Definitely. I'll tell you more if I'm struggling. I'm back tomorrow night as well. So
cool.